this question is now again in little bit different form. What they have written? X square y 2 in the base, though this means what? Double derivative. This is single derivative. Okay. Now again we have to show that x square double derivative of y plus x single derivative of y plus y is equal to 0. So now let's do this question with some different way. Okay. So now we are having y is equal to 3 cos log x plus 4 sin log x. Now differentiating with respect to x, dy by dx is equal to 3 is a constant. Now cos u, this becomes cos u. So cos u is what? 3 sin log x negative, I am writing here, with d by dx of log x plus 4 derivative of sin x, that is what? Cos log x with d by dx of log x. Now what formulas we have used? We have used cos u and sin u. D by dx of sin u is equal to cos u with d by dx of u. D by dx, d by dx of cos u minus sin u with d by dx of u. These are the formulas which we have used. U formulas, why I am writing every time the formulas which I am using? You should be also in the habit of writing this one so that you can't forget the formulas. Now, lastly, d by dx of log x. This we are going to use, it is 1 upon x. Okay. So now, what we are getting now? Dy by dx is equal to minus 3 sin log x upon x. This x is for log x, 1 by x, plus 4 cos log x with 1 by x. Now we have to differentiating this function again. Now you are going to apply here a quotient rule, but we can do it in the simple way. Okay, what we are going to do, we can write it now taking x as a LCM, x with dy by dx is equal to minus 3 sin log x plus 4 cos log x. If you are using this in this format, it will become more easy to solve. Now differentiating with respect to x again. Now here, these are the two functions. Here we are going to use product rule. Okay. One is this function, one is this function. Okay. So x first function as it is with d by dx of dy by dx plus dy by dx as it is with d by dx of x. Now this is the left hand side. For right hand side we are having now minus 3. Now sin, there we have written sin u, it is cos u now. Minus 3 cos log x with d by dx of log x plus 4 with minus sin log x with d by dx of log x. Now just writing, differentiating it one double derivative. So I am writing now x, this becomes double derivative. Okay, d, either we can write like this thing or this thing, one and the same thing. Okay, So I am going for this part as y2. Now plus dx by dx is 1 y1 is equal to minus 3 cos log x upon x minus 4 sin log x upon x. Okay, one and the same thing. You can move with this part. Now what it becomes? Now again multiplying, taking this x as a common and multiplying with this one, what we are having now? X square y2 plus x y1 is equal to minus, minus what we are left with? 3 cos log x plus 4, now this negative is outside, plus 4 sin log x. Now what this is? Just look on the board, what is it is? This is the question. 3 cos log x, 3 cos log x plus 4 sin log x plus 4 sin log x. Now to this part, what further we can write it? Now further this can be written as now. X square with y double derivative plus x with y single derivative is equal to minus y, and this can be written as x square y double derivative plus x y single derivative plus y is equal to 0. So basically this we have to show, x square y double derivative plus x y single derivative plus y is equal to 0, hence proved. So we can go with the same way with other questions also. Either you should have done what you can do. First of all, this is for saving the time. Now, after differentiating this part, now differentiating with respect to x again, if in place of this part, this is finished, differentiating this part, we are getting some result. And now I am putting double derivative here and then single derivative here, then value of y there, and then solving, opening the brackets and cutting the opposite like terms, okay, with negative and positive signs, and finally what the result is. So it means if you are doing in this manner, then when another student, he is opting for the second method, what I told you was the second method, this is according to me, this is the first method, okay. So then you are going to complete three questions, and he will be on this question only, okay. So move like this.